high octane start. I mean, yeah, we had to deal with a major biohazard spill there for a bit. Continue. I hope I still have my save game. See, the last thing I remember doing was the build a friend. Did Dad move the boxes yet? I gotta relearn the controls. Nope. So are we gonna say there's some DBZ fan controversy going on right now? What if we can learn to talk to birds? He just did. He just didn't say anything back. Yawn. Oh, morning. Long night. Yup. Remember those big robot things from the food donkey? You were scared of those. Glad your little eyes out. Oh, it wasn't that bad. I don't remember this at all. You okay? Yeah, just been doing boring adult stuff. What kind of adult stuff? I'm adult stuff. Just like budget, bills, numbers. A lot of adulthood is number stress. Don't I know it? That sounds bad. I'm bad at numbers. Oh, I remember. Okay, well, I'm gonna head out. Have a nice day. Numbers, numbers, numbers. Is that her? Yeah, alright. So you were saying something about DBZ? Earlier, before recording, I said let's save it for the recording.
Yeah, apparently, some mean magic happened. So, for a long while now,
shit, hang on. Your fucking mic's not plugged in!
Oh.
Why is it not plugged in? Why? Who the fuck unplugged it? I specifically left those plugged in. Hang on, it's back here, somewhere. Yeah, why the fuck is it unplugged? Alright.
Am I in there?
Should we go now? Alright, talk again.
Okay.
There we go.
How do you know it hears me?
It's jumping now when you talk.
I don't know, it jumps whenever you talk in the game plays, so...
Well, no, this should only jump when we talk. That's specifically the mic meters. I don't know what else to call him.
Blah. Oh, okay. Sure. Okay. So,
God damn it.
Basically, there was this big meme thing going around where everyone and their dog was thinking, like, ah, yeah, Gohan, he's going to get the next super form. Because at this point, Dragon Ball Z, it's no longer about power levels or strategy. It's all about what color is Toriyama going to use on the paint bucket?
What's the next hair color?
So, they ended up betting, alright, Gohan, he's going to have his power unleashed yet again for, like, I don't know how many times it's been unleashed before. Everyone always has an unleash. And he's going to have white hair. He's going to be the white Super Saiyan. And it was kind of a meme, especially among Mexicans, because really, so many what? Mexicans love Dragon Ball Z.
Well, I think it was one of the only anime that was actually imported into Mexico.
I guess, yeah, but I mean, like, in high school, that was, like, all they loved. It was, like, Super Smash Brothers, Dragon Ball, and fucking soccer. Like, no, they well, yeah. fucking no, love that.
Football.
But anyways, yeah, so the meme was Gohan Blanco. Blanco being white. And it makes right. sense because Goku Black, one of the many evil Gokus of Super, he renamed
his
Super
form. There's more than
one
evil Gokus?
Yes, you have Goku, you have fucking... he's basically just literally called Evil Goku. I can't remember what his name is. I think it's like Turtles or Tuttles or something shitty like that. He basically looks exactly like Goku, but... has the Saiyan battle armor and the scouter, and he's in like one of the movies and shows up in a few of the games. But literally, you just go to a wiki, look at it, and it's like, oh, it's Evil Goku. And then there's Goku Black, who is also an Evil Goku, because some some future timeline alien dude took over his body, then went back in time and was like, oh, I'm totally Goku. Because he has to be British now for some reason.
Oh, yeah.
And his
super... Oi, Kirby, I'm Australian for some reason.
And his super duper form, he has like a rosish pink hair. Not straight pink, but rosish pink. And he's like, right. I'm now Super Saiyan Rose or whatever. It's like it's like Spanish rose. So it's like, it looks like rose, but with like a dashity do over the E.
Okay.
Or whatever. It's so fucking dumb. But anyways, long story short, Goku, he's had four different Super Saiyan forms. He's got Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Blue or some shit where he's got blue hair. And then there's like,
oh, yeah.
Super Saiyan, Super Duper, God, Super Saiyan. I'm like, just fucking so many titles. And he got the blue hair, right? So everyone's like, all right, Gohan.
That's the Sergeant Shooter person.
Yeah, basically. So it's like, all right, Gohan, he's coming in. It's his turn. He's going to be Gohan Blanco. We just know it. Nope. Official announcement, they showed off Goku with, like, this shitty, like, legit shitty recolor hair. And it's white.
Oh, God.
So he's Goku white. And now people are like, oh, Goku Blanco, lol. Me magic is real. And then all the people that were, like, really rooting for it were just crestfallen. My two favorite images I've seen was, like, a Super Saiyan Gohan just, like, crying and yelling. And it's just an alternation between all caps and all caps green text saying, it was his turn! It was his turn! It was his turn! And another one was they lifted the, like a screen cap from the ending thing from Chrono Trigger for PlayStation because they had the whole new cutscenes.
Oh, yeah.
And Glenn in that game, he's basically fucking adult Gohan, but with green hair. So someone posted that and said, Gohan Verde. I fucking lost that shit.
All right, Selmer's poem time.
Oh, okay, sorry. Ooh, that's a new guy.
Oh, yeah.
In the car with the green eyes.
Sometimes I like fruit snacks out by the train tracks. Decent. A juice box and headphones. I enter the juice zone. Jeez, those are like all I want now. You made them sound so real. I can taste the atomic dino snacks in the blue clear squeezer. Thanks. Oh, right. I think Mr. Chazikov's up there again. Oh, really? He's gonna fall around on his stoop one day. I can see the water tower from my back window. I seen a fire up there the other night. Up by there. I wonder who was up there. Don't know. Look at these sweet 144 frames a second. Look at that. Isn't that awesome?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. So, I'm sure people are asking you, hey, are you going to do, like, this version or that version? Because like, I guess it was some expansions to it.
Yeah, someone asked the Weird Autumn expansion or whatever.
And it's like, I'm curious because I want to see what they did with Weird Autumn. I saw, like, two screenshots that were very spoilery. I don't want to say what I saw, but it's like they did add some extra content going on, but, like, in my mindset, for me, it was like a too little too late thing. Look at him go!
Shit.
I just hate it whenever it's like, oh, wow, it's this game, and then you're totally into that game, and then once you have your passing of that game and you're no longer interested, it's like fucking like a year or just even months later, and you're like, oh.
I used to be able to do this.
Oh, new content.
Yeah.
Why weren't you out when you should have been out? Or in my case, why weren't you just in the fucking game? You gotta relearn your jumps.
I know. You gotta relearn that double, that triple jump. There we go.
No, I fucking hate that shit. It's like with, oh god. I guess best example, Skyrim. Because they're like, oh, we're going to put all this stuff in here, and we're going to do this, and we're going to do that, and surprise. No, they didn't. But don't worry, eventually they had that big DLC, and they were like, yeah, look, we got, like, some modder shit to put in here, because we're too lazy to do it ourselves.
Stardew Valley multiplayer.
Okay, you know what? No, that I understand, because who in their right fucking mind ever said, I want to play Harvest Moon multiplayer?
I did.
Okay, yeah, but from the staple of it, that's never been a thing.
That's true. Plus, it also is just one guy. Whoa. What
the fuck? Whoa, 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 whoa.
What's going on here? Ah, fucking NVIDIA, are you fucking up?
Oh, it's so choppy.
Why is it so choppy like this? What the fuck?
Okay,
let me go back and see if it's just
grotesque frames aside.
What the fuck is going on?
Yeah, I understand that a lot of people wanted multiplayer for, you know, Stardew Valley, but it's like that's a complete different radical change. I mean,
plus
I'm talking more along the lines of like,
plus Stardew Valley is developed by like one person.
Well, yeah, besides the point though. I mean, it's like,
what in the hell is going on here?
I don't know.
Oh my god. Hang on.
Do you have too much running?
No. Dude, I built this thing to be like a fucking powerhouse.
All right, what's this?
I think I know what that was.
What's this ass? That's
my, what's it called?
I don't know what it's called. That's why I asked.
Last.fm scrobbler thing. So I can keep track of songs I'm listening to.
Oh my god, alright, you know what?
Fucking hell!
Do you want to just close out and retry the game? Or it could fix itself.
Or it went back to normal. Okay.
Alright.
So I think I know what one of the problems was, so...
Oh, there you go, see?
It's the...
He's got more people now. That's cool.
Oh.
Alright, the point is, we're going from... I want to play GoldenEye... And hey, look, we put in those levels and shit that we could have added but never did. There's a difference between that and I want to play GoldenEye, but as an MMO. Like, you're asking for two different things on that, but I feel like that's what they did with this, where it was like, hey, look, we're going to add some content and put in stuff that we could have put in originally but didn't because we're fucking hacks and they didn't. You know?
Yeah. Maborowski! Yep. Up here on my roof. Yep. Come to hunt some dusk stars. Definitely. Come have a look. Alright. My eyes. My nightmare eyes. Filter. Alright. Oop. Oop. Is it that one? Boom. Found one. Let's see. Ah, yes. Simone, the fighter. She got a gun. Simone lived in a good land, but under every good land are the roots of oppression. And in this land, those roots took hold and choked out all else. That was poetic, Mr. Chazkov. Thanks, I was just reading off the summary off my phone. Oh. We may not have a signal, but we have Wi-Fi. Anyway... When the borders closed and the curfew began, Simone and her comrades began to plot. They infiltrated, they sabotaged, they freed prisoners. Very nice. Simone was one of the first to be identified. But she evaded capture even as the wanted posters went up. As whispers of her grew throughout the land, more and more of her neighbors prayed in the night that someone would be their salvation. Was she? We do not know where Simone is buried. Ah, god damn it! I knew this wasn't going to be happy. We do know that when things boiled over, she led a charge against the palace gates, and behind those gates were cannons. Oh no. Many years later, when the mass graves were exhumed, her bones were mixed with so many others. It was said that she now lives on in the bones of all in her country. Jeez, I got dark and sad and spooky.
Isn't it weird that this is like the
history.
Only deer?
Oh yeah. Well, there's the girl in the video store. She's a deer.
Does she have antlers?
Well, no, because she's female.
Well, what the fuck is that then?
I like the bounce.